things we're working on are gonna change the world.
Resident Evil.
No other lingerie brand could compete with Victoria's Secret.
They could get the best talent in the world.
Do you believe?
Do you believe?
Let's go.
Every celebrity wanted to be part of that show.
It's a $7.5 billion business.
This company is crushing it.
Everybody knows what the Victoria's Secret brand means.
Wexner always claimed that Victoria's Secret was a ladies' paradise and had nothing to do with men.
It's tits and glitz.
A lot of people have heard of Victoria's Secret, but very few people have heard of the billionaire behind it, Les Wexner.
Les is a genius.
His brands dominated the malls of America.
He is the guy who figured out how to make Americans shop, 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 shop.
But there was something else going on at Victoria's Secret.
There's a number of red flags and so many questions.
And there was talk. There were rumors.
Billionaires are all secretive, but Wexner is one of the most. It begs the question why.
And there's this huge mystery.
People had mentioned this name.
And part of the mystery was Jeffrey Epstein.
Oh boy, this is trouble.
The notion that Epstein would turn up around Victoria's Secret is not surprising.
But what Wexner did was unthinkable, giving him power of attorney.
There wasn't a part of Wexner's empire that Epstein didn't have access to. 20 companies, 19 trusts, real estate.
The million-dollar question is why a gentleman as brilliant as Wexner could allow this guy into his life.
Wexner claims that he had no idea that any of this was going on.
It just makes you ask, who's telling the truth?
This was a perfect storm of problems.
And it's much bigger than Epstein.
Victoria's Secret lost connection with the customer.
Things were falling apart.
Business is failing. What's going on here?
There's a larger picture to all of this.
The politicians, the royalty,
intelligence agencies.
Why was Epstein doing this? Was this about power and blackmail?
And makes you wonder how many more layers there are to this world.
This is all a story that was meant to be hidden and stay hidden. And we were never supposed to see any of it.
Two people having sex together.
Mom always says love can neither be created nor destroyed, but I've had my heart broken. You see, I'm not someone who is destined to find love, so when it appears in my path, I have to take it.
Do you even get crushes?
Not really.
I feel like I was born with a crush. I was like in the nursery crushing on a fetus.
You wanna know if he's really yours?
You look him in the eye and you say,
do you find me beautiful? I've been thinking
about you. As a dad and husband, that just can't happen. I think you're wonderful, and that's it.
Okay, there you have it. I was having an affair with a married man, and I know that makes me sound like I have no morals or scruples. I give my soul and body to this man, and then just in an instant.
So sorry, baby, I'm so sorry.
No.
Please, baby. Sarah Jo, could you please go? Please.
I'm trying to understand how this could have happened to me. Am I bad at sex?
I don't know how to tell you.
You don't have to, like, blow.
I must execute a plan. Nobody will ever have the chance to do this to me again. I have to be brave.
Sarah Jo!
How do you get over them so quickly?
There's literally a million of them.
Not everyone is perfect. Least of all me.
I wish to meet my soulmate.
We made the exact same wish.
Same wish. Are you kidding me?
Wait, wait!
The car, how much do you want for it?
My sister is getting married and her wedding dress fitting is this afternoon.
You can ride in the car with me, but I'm planning on listening to the Central Park Carolers Christmas album.
I love the Central Park Carolers. I'm Kara.
Chase.
That felt like the fastest 6 hours of my life.
Say congrats to your sister for me.
The wedding's on the 24th. I don't have a date and we just got along so well.
I'd love to. Take my number, text me.
No! You just kicked my phone into the sewer. I was twirling and then I dropped it.
We're twirling?
Now the phone's gone and I have no way of contacting him. If Chase is your soulmate, you gotta find him. You.
You, sir, may have lost this woman her soulmate. Every year they do the same niche Christmas activities.
Hoping that I was gonna see him at the Riverside Snowman Building Contest tomorrow.
Michael will go with you. He's currently doing an article, which he knows nothing about.
It's top 10 list. It's about Christmas in New York.
That's his scarf. We're on the right track.
You're Chase. Where do you go next?
I know just the place. Explain to me again why you're writing an article on a topic you clearly have no interest in.
Oh, if I could only explain that myself. I used to dream about writing a novel. My dad, he died when I was a teenager around Christmas time. Run around the city with you. I feel like I'm reliving more good memories than bad.
All right, Michelle Kwan, let's see what you got. Oh, look out!
Do you remember my tradition with my sister?
The Christmas wish?
It's time for you to make yours.
Can't wait for you to see the dresses I had them pull for you.
It's beautiful.
Michael.
Looking for someone?
Her name is Kara. She says she comes here for the peppermint hot cocoa.
She came in yesterday after you left.
I've been looking for you. I even left my number here.
Why didn't you give it to me?
There was something happening between us.
You lied to me.
I really think his heart was in the right place. Sometimes your soulmate is the person you least expect.
My boss wants me to go and write my novel.
It seems like your Christmas wish is already coming true.
How are you so sure you know what I wish for?
You mean to tell me that you didn't wish for your novel to get published?
That is exactly what I'm saying.
Then what did you wish for?
You can't be here.
It's me.
Ma'am, I'm serious.
Okay. One more move and you get an eyeful of pepper.
It's me, Mac.
I grew up always feeling like I was an older woman trapped in the body of a little girl. I wrote a book.
Matt, if you're not getting paid for something, it's a hobby, and hobbies are disgusting.
And I did my darndest to keep my inner old gal to myself.
Can we rally?
Yes, we can.
I thought it would be super fun if we all
lie down
and
did a past life regression.
What?
You should go do it. We'll just meet back up at the house.
Welcome.
Lay down, Moonchild, and think about who you want to be.
I'm a 70-year-old woman trapped in the body of a 30-year-old who just needs a minute to rest! Oh! Oh my God! Somebody help me! This is not me!
So, you were thinking about old lady stuff, and then you turned into one. So he should be able to turn you back into you.
Where did he go?
We're never gonna find him.
Matt.
Coming.
Are you sick? You sound weird.
Whoa.
Well, hello. I'm Max's Aunt Rita.
I'm Jack. I take care of Cheese when Max's out of town.
This is Max's Auntie Rita.
How often do you ladies meet for your wine club?
Every day.
Sometimes we spend the weekend.
How are we supposed to grow old on the French Riviera if you're 50 years ahead of me?
Matt, you are scheduled to cover the Pilates events. Post pictures.
Post pictures.
If people see you at a party, they will think you're fun.
Let's reset.
You know, these pocket computer photo albums are my job these days. I get paid to post pictures.
What?
Wow, looking good, Aunt Rita.
Everything that's happening for you right now is because you're showing the world who you are.
We're getting some interesting offers for Rita. More of my glammy Grammy.
People are dying for her.
Rita.
You got a man.
Well, this guy's young. He's young.
Matt, you didn't want to be old. What you wanted was to be you. Look, I laid down in that pod, and when I came out, I was in this body.
Okay, you're coming in with a lot of energy.
There's an alien race that's planning on taking over the Earth. And there is only one person who may have the ability to stop them.
Did you bring snacks?
I have a secret.
Every day you're here, you become more human.
That is an awful thing to say. As long as I am on this planet, I am going to be an alien.
Humanity is a virus, but there are also good humans here.
You're scared, and now you're using food to make yourself feel better.
It works. Humans should do it.
The Out of This World, Down to Earth sci-fi comedy is back.
Why do you scream like my mother?
It was not a scream, it was a sneeze.
We are both murderers.
We should start a club.
There might be alien activity in patients.
Son of a bitch! We're in danger.
The survival of the world is at stake.
We got this.
I want 24-hour surveillance on every citizen and patient.
What?
Is what we won't do, of course, because we don't live in a police state.
Not yet.
Never.
Someday soon.
No.
Resident Alien returns August 10th.
That's the alien tracker.
He saw me. Give me a fork. I need to stab him in the neck. And anyone who saw two forks, I have a lot of necks to stab.
Oh, thank you for your donation. Excuse me for my beauty now, for I shall give you some ancient Native American wisdom here. These are ancient sayings from the heartbeat of Mother Earth. He who hoots with the owls at night cannot soar with the eagles in the morning.
Things been real messed up around here. I think it's all my fault.
So I want to get this straight. You got a white wizard curse, and now you need to break the curse.
That bad medicine will come back on you hard. When I look back
on what I've done. Are you girls running away?
Yeah.
Damn, I'm so jealous.
I don't even know what I'm doing. They don't even teach you anything. They just expect you to know.
You think you're the only kid on the res growing up without a dad?
Can you believe that, bro? All kinds of shit's been going down.
Are you guys snagging yet?
I'm 15.
What about you? No boyfriend?
No.
Girlfriend?
Can't be tamed.
Creator, take pity upon these kids. They did something they ain't proud of. Tell them the effects of it will linger on in their hearts until they deal with the guilt inside.
Oh, oh, oh!
Do not watch two dogs get stuck together, for if you do, you shall get pink eye. Deposit more money now for more wisdom. Okay.
Hi, this is Allison Myers. I'm following up about the job opening in your design department. No, I already submitted a resume. No, I understand. It's already been filled.
I see.
You enjoy your job?
This isn't really my job. I'm an architect. Just had setbacks.
Inside a black bag. She is, but she'll be gone by the time I get there. You think it'd be possible to pull over?
We're almost there.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to insist.
What can I do for you, officer?
Looking for a pair of earrings.
Lily Jane.
Last week she was stabbed 8 times.
It's a very nice bracelet you have on.
I feel like something really bad is going to happen.
What about you, Douglas Driver? What are you really about?
Let me ask you something. It's been the worst night of your life.
Good luck to us both.
Oh!
I blame bad luck for everything that's gone wrong in my life.
You sure have bad
Bad luck, Sam Greenfield.
Ugh, take that, universe.
Oh, until...
I found an actual lucky penny.
Something that could finally turn my life around.
Yes, 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 yes! And what did I do?
I flushed it down the toilet.
You flushed my penny down the toilet!
You just talked.
Wait! I just need another penny.
Always with the obnoxiously long password.
Humans cannot be here.
Where's here?
The land of luck.
I'll leave as soon as you give me another lucky penny.
You best start blending in.
Hello.
Mighty leprechaun Fräulein. Well done, nature.
This is where good luck is born.
A dragon?
She's the only creature that can sniff out bad luck.
There's bad luck here, too.
Good luck on top, bad luck on the bottom.
The tiniest amount of bad luck can shut down our entire operation.
Just how unlucky are you?
Oh no. Super duper unlucky?
You'll cause a disaster.
The good luck connection has been severed.
I doomed you and everyone else to a life of bad luck. We need to fix this.
What are you doing here?
Good luck to us both.
What about Jeff?
Unstyle, yeah, style, go down there.
I have no words.
So, just getting away from things, or what?
Well, I'm meeting someone here. Supposed to be.
And who is this someone?
I don't know, really. I mean, I knew him as a kid. Not even sure what he looks like anymore. Reckon you can still love something ain't there no more.
Ma'am, we was wondering if you might be willing to move your trailer.
Someone's expecting to find me at this one.
Fair point. We'll see you then.
Howdy. You know me?
I don't know. You know me?
We came here for a field trip, 1970.
You tried to kiss me that day.
You tried to kiss me.
I don't remember that. I'm in me. You still play?
Play what?
Music.
Of course not. Oh, probably sitting on Lily Pond. I'm having her in my arms. Come on. Before.
Can't you see?
And when it came, it was just so simple. Realized what all the songs were about. Harold, I don't know what you think you're doing. Excuse me. Hello. Got a dead white man in a box. Not even a casket. Doesn't even have a top on it. In a pine box of old wood. Who do you think's gonna get in trouble here?
Do me a favor. Try to be optimistic. You don't get here without things starting a long time ago. Everywhere. So, two soldiers and a nurse found ourselves in
Amsterdam.
We formed a pact, and we swore to protect each other, no matter what.
tax the rich.
We find ourselves in a situation where we're accused of killing someone, which is not true.
You and Woodman fled the scene.
The killer pointed at us.
We didn't do anything. Why would you possibly think that was us?
Well, there's not too many people that fit the description of a doctor looking for his eye on the ground with his black attorney.
Columbia Law School.
Life is funny.
We need someone to help us to find the truth.
My friend was killed because of something monstrous that he had seen.
This is all turning out to be a lot larger than any of us. You're gonna have to take my lead getting out of this. I had to stab a guy. I had to hit a lady with a brick one time.
What?
It's a long story, but with you two, it'll be a cakewalk.
These are dangerous times.
You be careful.
I'm about to do something that could cost me my life.
The cuckoo is in the nest, and the cuckoo's about to be trapped.
Cuckoo?
One of the finest innovations from Zurich. It removes all pain.
Guys like me, we have to turn to booze, the morphine, and that can lead to addiction. Oh, that's fast. Mm-hmm. That is advanced.
Touchdown, Jimmy Keane!
Blackbird is the story of Jimmy Keane. He grew up a suburban kid athlete. He liked cars, he liked women.
He's a very smart guy, charming, good listener.
But what's your ambition?
I think he thought he could walk on water.
It is the judgment of the court the defendant be committed to 120 months.
He's a very good kid who did some bad things along the way.
Dad, tell me there's a way out of this.
Not a quick one.
He's offered an opportunity to redeem himself.
We would like you to transfer to another prison and befriend someone to elicit a confession.
You want me to check into hell and befriend the demon? Not for all money in the world.
How about freedom?
Larry's world is a true darkness, and that's the world that Jimmy enters.
In my dreams, I, like, kill women, you know?
Sure.
Larry Hall was a puzzle. It's impossible to understand his mentality.
Why are you looking at me like that? Like you know me.
Larry gets in his head. And Jimmy's horrified by it.
Jimmy was in something that was bigger than him, bigger than anything. And if he screws this up, this guy will be out into the world again.
If he walks, he'll kill again and again.
Jimmy has no protections left. He has no armor left. He has nothing.
Do you think he could be in danger? You are in danger. Something's gonna happen.
We did it in the 90s, son!
I can't catch my breath, man.
Really? Should I try mouth stuff?
What is this, a Tinder date? Get off of me. Oh, shit.
Mr. Dante!
I need an ambulance at the quick stop!
Saved my life, man. Wish I had a life worth saving.
What are you talking about?
Sit around and watch the same movies over and over.
I always thought you could have made a cool movie.
You're right. I'm living on borrowed time. No more watching movies.
I'm gonna make a movie!
What's the movie gonna be about?
It's about him working here.
Meta.
Everything in the script is something either me or someone I know said.
I'm not even supposed to be here today!
Maybe Jay and Silent Bob could be characters.
Jay and Silent Bob are like C-3PO and R2-D2. They've been here since the first movie, which was the last time they were cool. But they've been with the franchise so long, they still give them cameos and put them on the lunch boxes.
Snoochie Booches!
Please tell Action. Me why!
I believe in you.
You put in that stuff you used to say about the Death Star contractors.
Get sued by Disney?
No way.
Off your pants.
What the hell is this?
I added a scene where you get shot.
I'm not letting you kill me off in the third act. What if there's a sequel?
A sequel? What am I, a hack?
I think it needs more weed.
I'm gonna do an attack. I'm gonna attack a plane.
Help look after the baby. In return, I won't press charges.
How is she doing?
She's fine.
Well, how do you know if you won't check?
Because she's giving me a little thumbs up.
We'll play question for question, but you have to tell the truth.
You can't be arsed to fight, would you?
What's the baby's name?
Robin. My name's Joy. I know, false advertising. Not the bringer of joy, apparently.
You're a mentalist.
I'm practical and solution-orientated. You just have to trust me. Got nothing with me, honest to goodness. I've left my face at the bottom of my wash bag.
I might just pop the boot there for a minute.
Jesus, I'm good.
Why are you going to Droney?
To visit someone, to give them something. You know how lucky you are to have had your mom. All that good stuff to pass on.
She'll have you.
Come with me, Molly.
What about my dad?
We'll figure that out.
You're a piece of work, aren't you?
You're forcing a child to keep stolen charity money that he wants to give back.
Back off.
She doesn't want me, Molly. She won't even take a bottle from me.
You just think that she doesn't want you.
He will keep using you until you're spent.
At least my dad wants to keep me.
I haven't decided anything yet.
What do you want me to do, Molly? Stop promising things.
I haven't been sleeping well lately.
7, 6.
Are you getting outside at all?
4.
I think I'm good here.
3.
It's not healthy.
2.
Falling up like that.
1.
Just doing my video stuff. Feel free to like or subscribe. This has been Ken Barber's Lawn Life Tips. Ken Barber's Management Tips. Ken Barber's Divorce Dad Tips.
Hello? Who is it?
Some folks have commented that maybe my apartment is haunted.
You should for sure keep investigating.
Are there any weird bloodstains on the floor? Or blood-curdling screams in the hallway?
Yeah, well, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but the only weird screams are mine.
People are leaving comments saying it's all just a big hoax. It looks like I'm hiding something.
You did have a nervous breakdown.
Something happened.
When did you start drinking again?
It's really happening, fine. None of it is fake.
One, three, two, one.
That made me have the most horrifying nightmares. It was great.
You've been at this, what, 40 years?
50.
Come downstairs. You won't believe what we found. A kid had been in this cage.
We're looking for a girl.
Still gets you riled up, huh?
How the hell can it not?
How's your morning, drivers?
I got a beautiful day here.
It's good to know you ladies are out there.
I have not been this excited to see you since you came from home.
What? You said that was last time.
I think it's for one more.
Where's the package? You don't understand. I don't take people.
No way I can promise what'll happen to your brother if you don't take the girl where she needs to go.
You're driving.
You're not suggesting we go analog to every truck stop.
You wanted field work. This is the field.
It was a girl, Dennis.
What do you mean?
The package was a girl.
What? What happened?
We're in this together.
There were some bad people. Morton hurt that girl.
These guys have eyes all over the state. We just gotta get the girl back, and then they'll let us off the hook.
I don't want to give her back. Are you gonna be okay?
You're in danger, sis. That's what matters.
I just want to help her and whoever's trying to be good to her.
I joined the Bureau so I could mean something to someone.
You're lucky to know where you want to go. I only know what I'm running from.
Just keep the girl close. She's our lifeline.
Last thing we need is a bunch of cops running after them with guns drawn.
She needs us the way we needed each other.
Why'd you join?
Doesn't matter why I joined. It only matters what I do with it.
There's a crooked federal agent helping a sex trafficker smuggle women into the country, but he's watching our every move.
Feds are 30 minutes out. We need to move now.
Someone tipped them off. Place is empty.
Our resources are compromised.
Sneaking these women in is a lot easier if you have a Border Patrol chief in your pocket.
Have you lost your mind? You don't just arrest him on a hunch.
It was more than a hunch.
Shut up.
Stay in your lane, Sergeant. There are protocols.
I am so happy to find you alive.
They killed everyone but me. And now they want me dead because I can identify every last one of them.
Look the other way.
This is an ask for forgiveness, not permission situation.
What are you suggesting?
We go see our old friend.
I see you too. Wait.
What do you want?
We need you.
They need your help so that these animals can't do it to another group of girls.
What's the plan?
We need anything you can find on the location, date, time, where and when they're bringing
these. I have a text thread with an address to a shipping yard, shipping container ID, etc. Will that do?
I never show off, aren't you?
Okay. Let's get to work.
I don't have to look the other way. I've got nothing to lose.
Ready or not, here I come. Just breathe.
Amy LaFoy spotted it first.
Look like a local, you?
I don't know how you would tell. You ever seen anything like this, Buzz?
This guy's insides have been shredded.
It's Dr. Cole Parsons, physics genius. He leased a place up at Lynx Creek about 15 months ago.
I gotta head up to Lynx Creek. Gonna need some transportation.
Something happened to this house since I last saw it. It's not the same.
Generator's out.
Let me see if I can get it working.
They are opening the gates to hell here. And I'm telling you, Parsons, he's at the center of it.
You're almost here.
What did you do?
Johnson. I'm worried about her. She's alone.
Molly Johnson grew up out here. She knows the way.
I'm just a drover's wife. But cross me and I'll kill you. I'll shoot you where you stand and I'll bury you where you fall.
Welcome to Everton. Little more than you bargained for. Walking straight into a murder investigation.
Six people dead.
Probably a Narrago man, sir.
Are you a bad man, then?
I think I am.
Well, word travels faster, Andy.
State your business.
A drive with Joe. Except this drive he didn't show. First time in 8 years.
You're a good man.
Come with me.
Did you believe her, Molly Johnson? Her husband waving his hat at seeing the children.
Somehow it didn't ring true.
Our secret.
Too many whites, too many guns now.
This land needs law.
You dare look a white man in the eye, Jackie?
Fight for my children, fight for my life, I will.
Whilst hunting savages, please do not turn into one.
My children need me. They need their mother.
I've been told my personality can make people uncomfortable.
Hey, how to make love all night.
I think we're
going to get along pretty well.
But I've learned that if you plan for every variable, a happy outcome doesn't have to be left to chance.
This conversation's going pretty well.
Yes.
So that's no accident. Everything that's happened today, I've rehearsed it.
Hey, hi, Nathan.
Dozens of times. In a replica of your home. This is what we can do for you. You and you.
You know, just off the top of my head, I would say, sure, let's go with it.
Well, this is gonna be fun.
It will be.
My goal is for your rehearsal to reflect reality.
The government has Sasquatch liaisons.
I love you, Daddy.
With this show, if your performance isn't accurate, you could ruin someone's life.
This is all sort of absurd.
Keep them crying. Don't let up.
Okay.
I've got to tell you something.
I don't want to talk to you again.
Do you find it's been healthy for you here?
Are you sure you want to do this?
I don't really like lying to people.
You're a liar.
Yeah, neither do I.
You're a Willy Wonka and I'm Charlie Bucket.
I'm the bad guy?
But he's a dream maker.
Okay.
And you're making some dreams happen for me.
But kids died in the factory?
Well, they supposedly died.
I'll read the book again just to look into it.
Yeah.
An evil is coming that threatens our kingdom, our freedom. But we have a weapon. They are not prepared for.
My king, the Europeans wish to conquer us. They will not stop until the whole of Africa is theirs. We must fight back for our people.
Maneska, you are asking me to take them to war. War.
Some things are worth fighting for.
Don't know.
You are called to join the King's Guard. No kingdom in all of Africa shares this privilege. Train hard, fight harder. We fear no one. And we fear no pain. I offer you a choice. Fight or we die. To be a warrior, you must kill your tears.
We are the spear of victory! We are the blade of freedom! We are the Homie!
Don't know who take my power, my power, my power. Don't know who take my power, my power.
Gods of the universe, I come here to raise an army. Today, we'll fight!
I'm counting on that.
How exciting!
the power of
Thor: Love and Thunder. Rated PG-13 this Friday.
So, I know your pain, your suffering.
You've lost.
Yet God protect them.
Gods of the universe, I come here to raise an army. Today, we'll go down in history.
How exciting.
Today, we'll fight.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
Looks probably like a truth hole.
This ends here and now.
I'm counting on that.
Marvel Studios' Thor: Love and Thunder in theaters July 8th. Rated PG-13.
Fran?
Yes?
Stop that, pendejo. I told you not to do that. My neighbors are watching.
Camping trip!
Coronavirus!
Shut up, Baze. There might be people around.
Hey, there's no one around for miles.
Hey, how you doing, Doc?
Can you please, gentlemen, respect the 6 feet? And I specifically asked you guys to wear masks. So where are they? There's a freaking pandemic happening out there. People are dying from it.
I cannot breathe this shit.
Take your mask off. I hate to see your face.
Everybody, friendship!
Oh, wow.
What's that? You guys ready for the scary part?
I don't know who to trust anymore.
So for once, can you just put aside your morals?
Watch too many movies, boy.
COVID game ain't no joke.
Enjoy oodles of noodles with our famous classic spaghetti and meatballs, our juicy and tender chicken parmesan super salad, and finish strong with our irresistible desserts. Three full courses for just $13.95. Best of all our pastas are all you can eat. Mamma, don't stop there. He's a growing boy.
Tuscan Grove, pull up a chair and mangia.
Okay, everyone say formaggi.
Formaggi.